Hey everybody, I went to Ixtapa, Mexico for a week, and I just wanted to show you my trip. Take a look. So it's about 3:30 in the morning on April 2nd. I'm getting ready to go to Ixtapa. New home for the next week. Here's the front door, the bathroom, which is pretty. New bathing suit, shower. It's pretty nice looking. We got a fridge, which is stocked daily again. What? And probably, well, I have two beds, which, I don't really need, but you know what? I can take a nap on one and then sleep at night on the other. Or just like now, I can sit on my junk on one and sleep on the other. We'll see how it goes. But my favorite thing about the room right now, I have a deck, people. Breakfast, so why not have a walk on the beach? I think I just saw a dead fish. I just saw something dead, I think. Or it's a coconut, I don't know. Let's investigate. cannot explain to you how hot this sand is. It feels like I have holes in my feet. No, it feels like I don't. That swing almost knocked me off my feet. Look how deep. What a man! Oh, ocean woman. Almost got taken out by a wave. And I wasn't prepared for that, so I didn't have my mouth closed like I should have. And now I have the taste of salt. So, time for a drink. Belly up to the bar. Something cool. This is allowed. Coke in the pool. What? Second day in. So I'm gonna go ziplining this morning, so I only have a couple minutes to kill, so I decided I wanna go for a walk on the beach. Birds. Get a little slip line slash obstacle course. She got done with a break. Got the water. I want to hike to do 7 more slip lines. Here we go. I need to breath this really hard. Just did a 900 foot zip line. It's fun. This is the view. That's not as interesting. That. Wow. Good chunk of time conversation. I was gonna say half an hour, but I since Sunday. So it's 3.5 days. But yeah. 3 nights, 4 days, I guess. Since I got here Sunday afternoon. I keep thinking I'm gonna get sick of the beach and the sound of the waves and this view. But I haven't. Maybe by Sunday I'll be ready to go home, but as of right now, I'm not. Daily walk at the beach, but today, like, normally I wear a bathing suit, but today I'm fully clothed with my fancy camera. I don't stick out at all. No, nope, not a weirdo. Nope. Back on the beach on the street post. Camera in hand. But this time, we got a sunset. Morning here at Ixtapa. So first I come to the beach for a little bit before eating breakfast and heading out. The flight doesn't leave until noon, but we're leaving at 8:45 to get there in time. So got my little trusty camera and catching the sunrise. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. My social media can be found in the description. Thanks for watching.